Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft Outlook.
How to get suggestions about locations for meetings in Microsoft Outlook. In Outlook, when we need to schedule an appointment or a meeting, we eventually type in the location field where it will be held. Outlook then suggests rooms, addresses, and other recent places for the appointment or the meeting to take place. Feature which is very useful and saves us a lot of time. We just type in the first couple of letters of the location, and Outlook starts suggesting meeting rooms, public places from Bing, and other places that we have used in the past. I have already opened my calendar in Microsoft Outlook, and from the Home tab of the ribbon, under the area New, I select either the command New Appointment to create a new appointment, or the command New Meeting to set up a new meeting and invite others to join me in a meeting. I select the command New Meeting, and now in the new meeting, I have to fill in all the appropriate information that I need to create a new meeting. Title. What can I do? What can I type? Urgent meeting. Who is urgent for this meeting? For example, Christine Duris and this guy. Optional will be someone else. I can make a start time when I want this meeting to start, and also I can have an end time when I want this meeting to end. I fill in whatever else I need and I think is necessary. And here now at the location, I press in the text area next to the location button, and where do I want this meeting to be held? If I press the first letter of a place, for example K, I will start having suggestions from Microsoft Outlook. For example, K, and I want this place, Capi Cassandrino, for the meeting to be held. If I want to add another place, I have to press the semicolon button on my keyboard and start the same procedure again. For example, P, A, and then I have suggestions from my calendar, from maps of Bing, places that I've recently visited, and I have inputted it in my calendar. And all the suggestions are from PA, Paris Restaurant, Parthenonas, Patroon Island Bridge, and etc. A very nice feature indeed in Microsoft Outlook, and especially for the calendars.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.